Okay, honey. You remember the bridge from Mod Armory on the Wilcox? And there's a little device on the side of the PVS-14. There we go. Known as a D-lock. And this is what a D-lock does. You come down to your rifle. You put it on. Very secure. Now you have a night vision device with a holographic reticle that you can aim through. Night vision scope.